How can energy not affect every form of business in this nation and every family?
What would new taxes on oil and natural gas mean to you?
This economy is not good. It is therefore not the time to lose jobs. I don't know who thought it was simple. We raise energy taxes, we get a boatload of money from the energy companies, and everybody's happy. Well, that's just wrong.